rebound sends the Penguins the other way. Dupuis to Crosby. What a pass. Kunitz stopped by Anderson. Great save after a tremendous pass by Sidney Crosby. What a start. Here comes Carlson. Turned the puck over. He was poke checked to the blue line. Ottawa gets the puck back and out they come. Alfredsson into the middle. McCulloch couldn't take off. There's a collision between Malkin and Aguilla. And Crosby carries the puck in. Another collision to the blue line. Letang shoots. Anderson with a great save. And the rebound is cleared down the ice by Milan McCulloch. Cocoon relays that on the boards. Here comes Smith. Looking for a big hit on Niskanen, and he got a piece of him. Meantime, Malkin 3-on-2. Letang to Malkin. Great save, Anderson. And he smothers the rebound. Douglas Murray and Chris Letang aggressive in the corner after the puck on the other side. Dupuis and Carlson come together. And Carlson retreats, but he has the puck. Turns and takes the shot. Deflected. He's caught. Anderson can't put it in the open net. And now he's lying underneath Thomas Vokoun, who's back up again.
Moving laterally, just a quick wrister. Vokoun had no idea where that rebound was. Alfredsson, in desperation, couldn't get there. Thought for a second he had one whack at it. Look, he's looking the wrong way. Oh, he hit his toe.
Accidental save.
And then the toe of the left skate knocked it out of the way. And then the big hit by Carlson.
Malkin to Aguilla. Sharp angle, so he goes to Letang. Back to Aguilla. To Malkin. Stopped by Anderson. Alfredsson gets the puck. Silverberg shoots. And Vokoun made a nice save there down on his knees. Out at center. Here's Evgeny Malkin decides to do it by himself. His backhander, Anderson, stops that. And he stops play. Just about stripped of the puck. Now he's open. Dupuis can't get the shot away. Kyle Turris gets the puck. And back come the Senators. Turris trying to split the defense. Gets around the tie. Missed the net. Wonderful move. Then missed the net up high again. Morrow's moved down. Fans always love it when Matt Cook gets hit. And here's Cook with a chance to shoot. Instead, he passes. Tyler Kennedy scores. The first goal comes late in the second period.
Mathot can't clear it in the front. Another chance by McCulloch. And then a nifty play and just a perfectly placed shot by Kennedy. A rolling puck settles it down and then up and under the bar.
He's been a lot better in the faceoff since the first period, and he won that draw. Now he's after the puck on the inboards, and Turris is after him, and Anderson got back in the net. Up the middle, Niskanen shot, and a great save by Anderson. He had to be quick. Ottawa wins the draw from the blue line. Carlson's shot, sliding to block. That was Craig Adams. Here's McCulloch to the front of the net. There's a loose puck. Neil can't bury it. Unbelievable. Vokoun's down again. Daniel Alfredsson. Watched by Kunitz. Anderson heads for the bench. Extra attacker coming on to even things up. To the net, Alfredsson scores! Milan McCulloch to Daniel Alfredsson. Tie game.
Power play late. If you don't do anything offensively and you sit back, all you're doing, you're not in that defensive role. You had offensive guys in role and a little drop back at the neutral zone. Alfredsson goes to the net, splits the defense, and just a perfectly placed shot.
1,000 seconds to go. Back in comes Evgeny Malkin against Mathot. Into the middle, a tip through. Crosby shoots. Anderson makes the save. 6 seconds left. Litter slipped and fell along the boards. It was McCulloch. Here comes Malkin weaving in. Backhander stop. Great save by Anderson. And then Kunitz missed the net. Tried to go up high over top of the sprawling goaltender. Here's Malkin again in front. And the center stopped by Anderson. That is going to stretch pass. Here comes Sid. Stops up, waiting for a teammate off the bench. Dupuis stopped by Anderson. And he put his hand in behind him just in case there was a leak. He's got Greening on his left, Alfredsson on his right as he weaves through. Here's Alfredsson. He shoots. The save by Goku. Loose puck. They're after it, and Greening comes up with it in the corner. Back to the blue line. Gonchar shoots. Goku fought it off. Hard around for Sidney Crosby. To the blue line, Letang could just keep the puck in. Crosby to Kunitz. And back to Sidney Crosby. Martin sneaking in off the point. Kunitz to Malkin. He's stopped by Anderson, who stops the play. Pajot's in front. Condra in the corner. Sneaking in is Benoit. The cross-ice pass. Andre Benoit shoots. Stops. Rebound scores. Colin Greening. picks the stick up, and by the time he gets across the front of the net, there he is, no stick to the right of your screen. Oh, they better pick it up. Too late.
And the pesky Sens have done it again.